Rita, did you bring the hummus?
Hey, y'all.
Jamal, how's that friend of yours?
Good. Why you flake on dinner last Tuesday?
Schedule was crazy.
Yeah, but you could have called or something. Like, we cooked and everything. That's so rude.
I forgot.
Glad y'all here. And get your big ass feet off my $40,000 table. I eat there. Your brother and I have been working hard to turn Empire into a publicly traded company. Now, part of us going public means ensuring a legacy for this company, and right now, it seems none of you are prepared to take over after I'm gone. Now, it won't happen today, nor tomorrow. But I will start grooming someone soon. And it can only be one of you.
What is this, we King Lear now?
Call it what you want, smartass. But over the next several months, I will make a decision.
What are you saying? We're all in competition to be the future head of the company?
In order for it to survive, I need one of you Negroes to man up and lead it. And nothing or no one is going to tear it down. Hear me?
So I never see this day.
Hank, roll it.
Last time I'm gonna be doing this. Cookie's coming home.